seconds after they strapped in for their temporary move to Durham.
Oh, did you know this was happening? Oh, it's gonna make me cry.
This is what Trisha Lawrenson and her husband Nate drove into.
Oh my gosh, there's so many people.
A send-off Kill Devil Hill style, bringing this mom of two to tears.
And I saw a bunch of signs, and then I saw an array of friends and family with signs, and it just brought me to tears immediately because I was just feeling the heartfelt love from our community.
We first met Trisha in January. She was weak, frail, and on a cocktail of pills. Each breath, a battle. She was born with cystic fibrosis and has actually outlived her lifespan.
And so she's been on a downward decline and consistent with what we call chronic rejection.
Dr. John Reynolds, lung transplant specialist at Duke University and other pulmonologists, performed Trisha's first two double lung transplants, first in 2008, the second in 2013.
The third transplant, it's very unusual, very rare. We've done five.
At 37, Trisha will be only the 12th American to undergo this risky and rare operation, only the sixth person at Duke, subjecting her body once again to the marvels of modern medicine.
Not everybody is given this option. And so it's just a deep gratefulness to my Duke team and my doctors and the surgeon who's willing to take that risk.
She's uprooted her life and spends 5 days a week here at a pulmonary rehab center in Durham.
We kind of call it feed and grow approach right now, and that's where she's at.
She's been working for weeks to strengthen her tiny body, to prepare for a life-saving call, a call that could give her a third chance at life.
In the past couple of days, I've received lots of calls from Duke, and every time I receive a call from Duke, I'm thinking, hello, is this the one? And it hasn't been.
The average wait time for a set of lungs is just 17 days.
I'm on the list, and it's just a matter of time of waiting for those lungs to come and getting back home to my family.
Her surgery is no easy feat. Surgeons cut a clamshell across the front of her chest wall.
The chest cavity's opened up. Both lungs are taken out. Two lungs go in. There's three hookups, airway, artery, vein on each side. And that takes about 8-ish hours to do.
Trisha's double lung transplant will cost around $1.3 million. And while the bulk of their insurance pays for that, she will still have an out-of-pocket expense of around $50,000.
We're just so beyond grateful and thankful for our friends and family who have been contributing to that goal to help me get through this.
A third time that could really be a charm for this woman of unwavering faith, hoping just for another chance to breathe free with her family.
I'm just profoundly grateful for the brave men and women at Duke. I've just had a peace and a hope in my heart that everything's going to be okay.
I'm Chelsea Donovan for News 3.